A report came in from Palisades Drive in the town of Menasha around 7 o'clock this morning saying there was a body floating in the water. Our crew is on the scene, and we will continue to update this story on Fox 11 Online.com and Fox 11 News at 5. And